going to shit my pants. Good morning, everyone. Jess and I are going to be bringing my sister's car back to her house because I borrowed it yesterday. And then Jess, myself, and her boyfriend Cody are going to watch snowcross, which is basically motocross, but instead of dirt bikes, it's snowmobiles. So yeah, but the problem is that right now I don't know what the plan is, so I don't know what to get dressed for. So one outfit option could be what I wore yesterday. Matching purple sweatsuit. I don't know what the plan is, so I don't know how I should dress. Like, I don't know if we're going, dropping the car off and then going right to snowcross from dropping the car off, or like what. So don't know what one wears to snowcross. I'm assuming like a snowsuit.
I don't know. Also, I did my makeup in like 5 minutes. She's kind of popping off today. She's kind of cute.
Something new from going to the gym and looking like a rat. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna get dressed. See ya. And what a back.
I did some little pigtails.
I don't know if it's a vibe or not.
Oh my god, my hair looks healthy. Who is she?
She's not.
She's dying. Cause I'm, as you can very much tell, not a natural blonde.
So, Jess and I are currently driving to Cody's house, both of you, of course. And I'm wearing my, like, sledding boots, which have, like, they're similar to snowboard boots in the sense where, like, they're bent. So, I'm very much struggling to push the gas pedal right now. But yeah, anyways, we're on our way to Cody's. Be out here.
They're cold.
Hey y'all.
This is Cody, by the way.
This is my boyfriend.
So we're currently at Snowcross.
You see a lot of full sends today.
Nothing but full sends.
You two are the same. Talk to you guys much, but so basically we finished at snowcross pretty good. Very anxiety inducing at first, like watching them warm up, and I swore to god I was like, these people are gonna die, they're gonna fall on their face and get crushed by their sled. I was kind of panicking, but yeah, no, it was good. We left around 4-ish. We went to Cody's house after to warm up, have a little snack, and then we all went and dropped off my sister's car at her house. We're heading back home. And then the three of us are gonna go get some drinks with some friends. Well, some of Cody's friends at Boston Pizza. Yeah, I just thought I would update you guys on how our day has gone. And it was pretty good. It was a fun day. We're all pretty tired now because the outside, we'll do that to you. Maybe I'll get videos at dinner/drinks, but I don't really know these people. I know Jess. And I know Cody, but like,
did you stand there all alone? Oh, I cannot explain what's going down. I can see you standing next to me, in and out, somewhere else right now. You sigh, look away. I can see it clear as day. Close your eyes, so afraid. Hide behind that baby face. Do, do, do.
I see her do a loop like dance again.
Gavka.
What? I see her do a loop guy... dance again.
What?
I see her do a loop dance again.
Ha 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 ha!